you know that there is no innocent one in this game for two. Sorry for the soundtrack, guys. My son, who's with me, loves this song. We are at the Sparkle Car Wash in Easton, Pennsylvania. My son will refer to it as the Blue Octopus. My Ram 1500, so this is a big one. All right, here we go, guys. This is a Pico system. This was installed in 2016, if I remember correctly. So this car wash is about 6 years old. They've added a lot of features since its original inception. They use microfiber mirrors. These side wraps used to actually spin a lot faster, but they were so violent that they were doing damage to cars at one point, so they slowed them down a bit. And I don't mean like they were slamming into the cars and denting them. I mean it was just, you know, being a little too aggressive, and they didn't have nearly the amount of soap applications that they do now. So it was almost a very dry car wash. Yeah. That's why this car wash is so expensive. It's like 17 bucks for the exterior. Sparkle Car Wash in Easton, Pennsylvania, known as the Blue Octopus.
Known as the Blue Octopus.
See you later, guys.
Bye.